As the two armies approached each other, Hannibal noticed that the Roman cavalry was smaller than his own and made an instantaneous choice not to engage in skirmishing with the Velites. Instead, he ordered a full-fledged assault on the Roman front lines. Pipio promptly replied by pushing his cavalry forward, but the Velites couldn't even muster a single javelin volley before the Carthaginians pounced.